Let's have the solution for our PShare versus GShare quiz. The question is, for all of the branches in this code, how much history do we need to make them all very well predicted? We have 1, 2, 3 branches. This branch here is easily predictable even without any history. So for this one, any history will work. The exit branch, we do 1,000 iterations. Each time, it's not taken, except the last time. So for this branch, again, we don't need much history. Even with no history, using just a 2-bit counter, we would predict this branch accurately 1,000 times, followed by 1 misprediction. So it's a very good prediction rate still. This branch, however, requires some history. This is the even-odd branch, so we really need to know whether the previous outcome was even or odd so that we can do the opposite. For PShare, the even-odd handling can be done with just a history length of 1, and the history length of 1 will work well for these two as well. So we just need a history length of 1. For GShare, when we are doing this branch, we want its previous outcome to be part of the global history. If we look at what the global history looks like, this branch is not taken, so the global history will be 0. This branch in the very first iteration, because I is 1,000, that's divisible by 2, is taken because the number is even. This branch is then taken. Then we have this branch 0. Now it's gonna be not taken here, followed by a taken here, and this pattern will repeat. So really, we need this to be part of the history when we are predicting this. We need this to be part of the history when we're predicting this, and so on. In order to do that, we need the history to contain at least this much, which is 3 bits. And similarly here, we need this to be our history, so it catches this bit. Note that really there are only 2 possible histories for this branch. One is the 1, 1, 0, and the other is 0, 1, 0. Because the other 2 branches are just having the same outcome every time. So we need a 3-bit history. As you can see, GShare can do a similar job to PShare, except that it needs a longer history, even for branches that are actually kind of self-determining. Note that GShare can also do those correlative branches that PShare cannot do.